Hello, so in this question we are given a metal plate. So this is a metal plate, and now the charge on this plate is